dog treats to hot lunch. A reminder, those were granola bars. Those were not dog treats. Dog treats may only be served to Animal Farm staff. Thank you.
Yeah, hey, everybody. It's me, Lorenzo Lama here at Animal Farm Petting Zoo. What was your question, King Chris?
Lucy from New Jersey wanted to know if you ever get stage fright.
Do I ever get stage fright?
Yeah, she wants to know if you, Lorenzo Lama, ever experienced that.
Yeah, no. You know, I don't go to the theater very often. You know, I don't get out as much as I would like. You know, theater tickets are very expensive, you know, and I don't really have a disposable income.
Well, that's true.
But when I do go, I am not frightened by the stage at all. I'm more freaked out about all the people in the audience and maybe they would touch the llama. But no, the stage itself does not scare me.
Yeah, Lorenzo, that's actually not what she means by stage fright. That's not what stage fright is. You're not afraid of the stage.
What did she mean by stage fright?
Well, stage fright is a term that means people or somebody being afraid of being in front of a lot of people and talking in front of a lot of people or being on stage.
Why does that matter to me?
Well, I think what Lucy is saying is that, you know, you're on, you know, national radio actually all across North America, and there's hundreds of thousands, sometimes millions of people who could be listening to you right now talk, and she wants to know if that ever makes you nervous.
Oh.
Yeah.
I never thought of it that way.
Well, I mean, it's not a big deal. No. Lorenzo, it's okay. It's not a big deal.
I never...
No, it's the same as it was.
I don't know what to say.
It's okay. It's all right. Just relax, okay? What?
I think I know what stage fright is now.
Well, okay. That's true. But it's all right. You're fine.
Yeah, I have to go to the bathroom.
Okay. Thank you.
And I have no idea what to say.
Well, you don't have to say anything. Don't worry about it. Just talk.
Can't move.
No, just, Lorenzo, just relax.
I'm really freaked out about all these people listening to me.
Listen, just forget about it. Think about something else, buddy. Look, just, you know, come here for a second.
Hey, don't touch me. There's no touching a llama.
Well,
There's no touching a llama. Why are you touching a llama?
Well, you had stage fright. I was just trying to help and make
fine.
You...
fine.
Okay.
I'm fine. That doesn't mean you can touch the llama just because I was all freaked out.
Well, I was just trying to...
I'm fine now.
Okay, all right. I was just trying to get you to think about something else. I guess it worked, I guess.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Yeah, right, exactly.
Yeah, so whenever you get stage fright, boys and girls, just say, no touching a llama, and then everything will be better.
Just try to move on and think about something else and not think about the audience and move forward.
Yeah. Touching a llama.
Like touching the llama would be...
You cannot do.
I am not going to do that. Yes, okay. So we have the cure for stage fright, boys and girls.
No touching the llama.
No touching the llama, indeed. Thank you, Lorenzo.
See, I am not scared at all.
Good for you.
Hear the Animal Farm with Kenny Curtis later today at 3 p.m.